Hey there, Nick here from Landbot. Today we'll talk about three things: how a lead generation chatbot strategy works, why you need one, and how you can build your own lead generation chatbot right here on the spot without writing a single line of code. Let's dive in. First, let's understand how a lead generation chatbot works and what it's meant to do. A lead generation chatbot is designed to identify potential customers, initiate their interest in your product or service, and cultivate a relationship with a prospect. Such bots use a conversational marketing approach, collect user information, and offer business or product information in return. And now, let's answer why chatbots are even important to your lead generation strategy. Well, they offer customized experiences, increased engagement, as a chatbot delivers relevant information to the prospect through a simple conversational interchange, higher conversion rate, they are easy to use and interact with, they encourage real-time user reactions, and at the end, they are easy to build. Last but the most fun part, let's build a lead generation chatbot without coding using Landbot. I'm inside Landbot on the dashboard. I'll go and click on Build a Chatbot. Here, I'll select the template, let's search for lead generation. I'll take the basic one. Now, chatbots, just like conversations, follow a linear flow. As you can see, we have here the welcome message. And when the user selects hi, the conversation will follow the green path and ask for the user's name. When the user types down the name, it will store the user's input and send the nice to meet you @ name. @ name here is the data variable that stores what the user just answered in the previous question. In the end, I will just add a Google Spreadsheets integration so that both name and email are stored. I already have this spreadsheet created to store this information. So, great. Now, let me just change the design and I'll use this one, my favorite. And by the way, one thing people love about Landbot is that the design customization and layout of the bot are 100% flexible. Okay, now, save it, click on publish, and let's preview the bot with the link as if we were the end user. This is an essential step before we go live. So I'll press hi, I'll type my name, an email, and as you can see, the information is stored in the spreadsheet. And that's it. It is a simple yet powerful bot that took us, 2 minutes? Without coding knowledge. So to sum it up, a lead generation chatbot will keep visitors engaged long enough to learn about the product or take action. It will personalize user interactions, simplify lead generation forms, deliver information effectively and in a fun way, give you an edge against your competitors, and connect qualified leads with the right members of your team. Therefore, if you're not using chatbots as part of your lead generation effort, these are the reasons to get you started. Plus, you just saw a tutorial to put you on the right track. Anyway, that's it. I'm Nick. I hope this video was helpful, and I'll see you around.